Whoever she is beneath that mask, I love that girl.